No one is home at the Home Nightclub inside the Ameristar Casino. The venue is closed down for business. Fox 2's Sean Conroy is live with the new details on why the venue just couldn't seem to make it. Sean?
Well, Tom, Nelly, Hilty, Kim K, Lil' Kim, Brad Michaels, and those dudes from that 70s show all strutted the red carpet at Home Nightclub and mingled with locals. But after 3 years of running hard and fast, a sudden stop.
It's an absolutely fabulous space. I mean, people are just blown away when they walk in there. I mean, it really is an awe experience.
Actually, it was an awe experience. With millions of dollars invested, Home Nightclub was a taste of Vegas, New York, or L.A., but the big names that made appearances in St. Charles over the last 3 years were apparently not enough to keep Home's doors open. Many part-time employees received a text early Sunday morning that read, "R.I.P. Home Nightclub. It was fun while it lasted." Others heard about it on Facebook.
First, I mean, that was a little shocking because on the message on Facebook, it just said, you know, Home Nightclub closing after 3 years. And so I was like, uh-oh, Fashion Week.
Tom Hannegan is putting on St. Charles Fashion Week this week, and Home is a highlighted venue.
A little panic, but there's a lot of panic just with doing any kind of event like this.
That panic lessened after a phone call. Home would still be home to Fashion Week and any other private event willing to book it. In a statement, an Ameristar VP says Home will stay as is, but be private, not public. And despite suggestions from some now former employees that increasing fights on Friday hip-hop nights were the reason for the sudden shutdown, the reason, say bosses, is economics. Other employees confirm crowds were way down. After being open for 7 days, the club was only open on weekends. So after Thursday's Fashion Week event, the red carpet will be rolled up.
I think it's going to be a loss because it's such a cool place. I mean, I think they put in like $15 million into this, so the venue is just cool in of itself.
Well, what about the employees from many part-time promoters? They were extremely part-time and will look for other work. Some of the more full-time employees will be given other positions at the casino or severance packages. Now, as far as the sudden stop, no real reason given, but management says they had been pondering a closure for weeks, if not months now. Live here in St. Charles, Sean Conroy, Fox 2 News.